Hi everyone, today I'm going to go through this digital anemometer. It is an airflow anemometer and it is from Benetech. The model number is GM8902. As you can see, it also comes with a removable sensor. So let's go ahead and just turn it on. And once you turn it on, you will be directed to the wind speed, which is here. You can see its velocity and flow. You can actually select wind speed, or if you want to measure airflow, you go through there. Also, the first button on top here is the hold function. What the hold function does is basically it freezes the screen so the numbers won't jump around. You also have a maximum and minimum function, meaning it will only measure the maximum or the minimum in real time. Also, a unit button, depending on which units you prefer. For example, right now it's on meters per second. You have kilometers per hour. You have feet per minute. You have knots. You have miles per hour. And also, if you want to switch the units for the temperature, which is right now in Celsius, you can just click this button here, Celsius and Fahrenheit. And there you go. And also, this meter actually comes equipped with a backlight. So if you're measuring dark surroundings, this is perfect. There you go. Also, if you want to switch over to airflow, you just click this button, as I mentioned before. Once you do that, you can actually select your area. And also, this airflow comes with a CMM and CFM, which is standing for meters and feet. Also, when recording, you have these two buttons here, and the middle one is basically the clear and reset button. So if you want to record something, just press that one, and if you want to read the actual results you've recorded, just click the read button. So let's go back to airflow, and I actually have a CPU fan next to me, and I'm just gonna see how this meter reacts to it. And as you can see, it reacts very instantly and it works perfectly. I highly recommend this meter for both professional and household use. I hope you found this video useful, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.